Clyde, you bastard. Make one mistake and give me a reason, I'll come after you. I'll be watching, waiting, wait for a reason to come. Oh!
Put in tarnation. Where am I?
Dahlia, you're alive?
Whoa, hold your horses.
Pardon me, partner.
I don't know who the hell this Dahlia is, but this is not her.
What are you talking about? I'd recognize her anywhere, even in this foreign land.
Apparently not. I'm not Dahlia. My name's Francesca.
Listen, calm down, all right? You should sit right back down, John Wayne.
Who in God's name is John and Clint?
They're cowboys? Isn't that your whole thing?
I ain't just a simple cowboy. I'm a sheriff. And I know any and all cowboys worth his salt. I ain't ever heard of no desperados named John or Clint.
Okay.
Amazing actor or
an actual cowboy. What is that?
That damn thing? I don't know what it is, but it's why I'm here. I was mourning my poor Dahlia when it ripped me. I picked it up, looked at it, and before I knew it, I was here in this topsy-turvy place.
Do you know what it is?
I mean, it sure does look like a camera, but that can't be. Last time I checked, cameras don't teleport people.
A camera? You mean those big honking things used to make portraits? They can never make one that small.
You might want to temper your expectations on cameras. Or anything else, really.
Well, smile, cowboy.
That's a picture of me! What?! No way.
It's summertime, and you know what that means. Gonna head out to the beach, gonna do some beachy things. It's summertime, feels just right. Gonna gather all my friends and we'll party through the night. Summertime, love it. It's a loving in the summertime. It's summertime, love it. Oh, baby, why can't you be mine? It's summertime, and I just can't wait. Gonna call you on the phone, gonna take you on a date. It's summertime, and I hope you like steak. Gonna take you to a restaurant and eat it at the lake. It's summertime, love it. Summertime, and when dinner's done, gonna take you to the club, gonna dance and have some fun. It's summertime, and that's in this near. Gonna put you really close.
So, cars are like really fast mechanical horses.
Right.
And instead of calling your enemy a son of a gun, you call him a
bitch ass motherfucker.
Right. Boy. Boy, oh boy, this place is enough for anyone to get balled up.
You'll get used to it.
Who was she?
Pardon?
Dahlia. Who was she?
She is, was, the woman I loved. My wife. The most beautiful I ever seen. Forgive my eye, ma'am. You look an awful lot like her.
What happened to her?
She was murdered in cold blood by this damn yellow-bellied Clyde Waller. He's a criminal, a thief, and a murderer. I was trying to track him down, bring him to justice. She just got caught in the crossfire.
Jesus, that's terrible.
I haven't been myself since. I just drink and trollop through a field until I crash. I'm hardly a sheriff anymore.
It is terrible. But losing yourself like this isn't gonna help you find her. You gotta cowboy up, partner.
Cowboy up?
It means pick yourself back up. Fight back against life.
Exactly. Just try to put it in the terms you would understand.
Right. Fight back against life. It's a nice phrase, but how am I supposed to do that here? I'm useless in this world.
See, about that, I think I figured out a way to bring you back. All I need from you is to take us to the same place you spawned from.
Well, it's gonna be a long, treacherous road. Let's ride it on.
Okay, so here's the thing. This is a camera, but it's not the kind of camera I've ever seen. I don't know where it came from, but it's some weird, almost alien device. I think how it works is that the subject of the picture gets transported into the same place, but years into the future. It had only one charge, though.
If it only has one charge, then what's the use of it?
Had one charge. I tinkered with it a bit, and there is a light in the lens, so it could work. So we might as well just give it a shot.
I don't reckon a word you just said.
Basically, we have one shot to get you back home. And if it doesn't work, well, it looks like we have to update you more on the modern world.
Boy, howdy. I got a cowboy up, right?
Cowboy up.
There, I was standing right over there.
Stay safe, cowboy. Find some peace.
Thank you, Doc. Thank you, Francesca. Goodbye, partners.
All right, you ready? Oh, yeah. 3, 2, 1.
My horse! How you doing, darling? Time to go find Clyde. Got the sheriff's keys.
Damn right.
Say, Clyde, I heard there's a fair coming to Tucker Ridge. You wanna go to it?
A fair? Are you stupid? In my line of work, people die at the fair.
People die at the fair?
People die at the fair.
Hey, Clyde! I found my reason, you bitch-ass motherfucker.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the bushes black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch. Now, nah, can't nobody tell me.
Mama just killed a man. Put a gun against his head. Pulled his trigger, now he's dead. Mama, life has just begun.